Environmental, Social and Corporate Governance, ESG. Environmental and Social Issues. Environmental Issues. With the growing threat of climate change, investors may choose to incorporate sustainability concerns into their investment choices. These issues often represent externalities, such as effects on company operations and revenues that are not fully influenced by market mechanisms.
As with all areas of ESG, the range of possible problems is wide. For example, greenhouse gas emissions, biodiversity, waste management, water resource management.
Climate crisis.
Numerous studies providing evidence for global climate change trends have prompted investors, including pension funds, insurance reserve holders, to screen investments based on their impact on perceived factors of climate change.
In the UK, investment policy was particularly influenced by the conclusions of the 2006 Stern Review, a report commissioned by the UK government to provide an economic analysis of issues related to climate change. It concluded that climate change and environmental issues need to be considered in all financial calculations, and that the benefits of taking early action on climate change will outweigh the cost. Environmental sustainability. In areas of debate ranging from resource depletion to the future of an industry dependent on diminishing raw materials, the question of the obsolescence of a company's product or service is becoming the core of the company's value. Social concern. 1. Diversity. 2. Human rights. 3. Consumer protection. 1. Diversity. There is a growing belief that the wider the talent pool available to employers, the better your chances of finding the best person for the job. Innovation and agility are seen as huge benefits of diversity, and there is a growing awareness of the so-called power of difference. 2. Human rights. In 2006, the U.S. Court of Appeals ruled that there was a case to answer, integrating the area of corporate social responsibility directly into the financial sector.
This area of focus is expanding to include impact on local communities, employee health and well-being, as well as considerations such as a more thorough examination of a company's supply chain.
3. Consumer protection. Until recently, buyer self-preservation, buyer beware, was a governing principle in business and trade. Recently, however, it has been increasingly assumed that consumers are entitled to a certain level of protection. Huge growth in damages lawsuits means consumer protection is a core consideration for those seeking to limit a company's risk and for those looking to invest in reviewing a company's credentials. The collapse of the U.S. subprime mortgage market has sparked a growing campaign against predatory lending, has also become an important area of focus.